Why would anybody use Sunsama? No, really, why would anyone use this? There's three main things I want to point out that Sunsama has that pretty much no other app has that sets it apart in the daily planner app space. First and foremost, when you go into any sort of task, what you can do is you can actually set an actual and planned time to it. So say I put it for an hour. What I then would be able to do is as I'm recording what I'm doing work-wise, I can start a timer by either clicking on that or pressing space here. And this starts the focus timer of this task. So I can set myself up for success in doing time tracking in my task management. When I press stop here and then start again, it shows the actual continuing forward, but I could also just change this to the actual amount of time. So it gives me the unique ability to either choose how long I did it with an external time tracking situation, or just track the time right in the application. So if I press checked off here and then dismissed it, close, I could complete the task and have the time tracked at the same time. Now, another unique thing that Sunsama has is this whole channel situation. With the Google Calendar that I have set up, I have multiple different calendars within them. So if I go here to this Rise Productive channel, I can edit this channel, go to calendar, calendar settings, and choose specifically which one I want to actually see. So my whole admin at Rise Productive account has multiple different ones in here. So if I only wanted to see my Calendly and Rise Productive, and I can get rid of these other sections here, or I can specifically assign them to different channels. So this Rise Productive channel is only going to have that calendar show here. So I actually can only have one channel linked at the same time. Say I created a new channel that was just for meetings. So I create a new channel called meetings. I could then go to this meetings channel and assign a specific calendar, which is my Calendly, to it. I can have it import events from this calendar. So if I did it for that one, for the Rise Productive one, it would allow for my planning to be segmented across different parts of my calendar itself. I want you to notice if I click on this and press add to tasks, this assigns it to the Rise Productive channel. And then if I click on a meeting that I have, press add to tasks, this would assign it to the meeting section. So then I can go between the different channels and see specifically what tasks I have for different parts of my workflow. Now, the last thing and probably the best thing in my opinion is the fact that this actually has a real Notion integration. So a lot of people use Notion, and outside of just the Notion integration, it has pretty real ones overall. You'll even see with the Todoist one that it actually has the priority coming in really nice. So if I drag something like this in, you'll be able to see the priority in there. And if I check this off in here or in here, it'll check it off in Todoist. And then from the Notion side of things, if I filter it to today, this is my habit tracker for today. Say I replied to comments this morning. If I check it off within here and here, I actually had a real integration because I can see the different parts of this, like the status, the tags it had, the time, and the different formulas that come in. And that is just something that is uniquely different from anything else that you'll see in a Notion integration. You won't be able to see the different properties. You won't be able to go in and open it in Notion. And as you saw, I clicked on that and this opens it within here. And it allows me to do different things like grouping, sorting by different properties, showcasing properties or not. I can showcase the tags if I wanted to. Should showcase the time if I wanted to. I could even do a search, and it has an easy refresh capability as well. Sunsama is one of the few daily planner apps that I recommend for you guys to try. Link in the description if you want to check it out. It is an affiliate link, but I also love giving you guys more tips like this on how to improve your productivity.